over-reliance on external support. Maybe this is the main challenge for African Union. African Union has not implemented the so-called five pillars of African Union peace and security architecture, especially the peace fund. Then we have to call on UN and other donors. For example, in Mali, I am not proud to say it, but it's the reality. AFISMA was funded by European Union. ECOWAS Chad deployed the troops, but African Union had no money to fund them. In the same in Central African America, I think it's a serious problem, and I am saying now that it's no longer a question of not being able to fund our peace operation, but I think it's a question of a political will. He has been set up a partner under the leadership of President Obasanjo, former President of Nigeria, to look at this issue, and let us hope that in the coming future we'll find a solution. The other challenge is the number of the situation of the conflict in Africa. Most of the time, African Union is overwhelmed. And when we have to be everywhere or in many places, maybe you don't perform well in any of them. The issue of coordination and the clear division of labor, especially between African Union and the regional economic community, is not clear who do what. And here too, I could experience the situation in Mali. I think the dialogue between African Union and the ECOWAS has not been really clear to allow us to perform on the ground. The same with the UN. Sometimes there is a competition between African Union and the UN, not cooperation. Sometimes our principles don't match. For example, in Sudan, Africa has been advocating for a long time to ease the sanction against the government of Sudan so that peace could be promoted. But we could not find understanding in the UN. I think there is some kind of challenges. But maybe the biggest one is the behavior of belligerents and conflicting parties in a given situation. I talked about what has been done in Sudan. We can't say that it has been a lack of concern by the international community to make peace in Sudan. But I think the Sudanese have not been able to make peace in their country. From the beginning, the living together between the North